Cool. Meta Hacker Cup 2022 ends in like 18 minutes. I had some busy stuff, so I wasn't able to do it until now. The good thing is, I only need to solve one problem to move on. So, should be pretty straightforward. All right, let's start the first problem. Capable of holding on both credit cards. Neither case ends up with two different parts of the same cell. First and third and one, second part another. Oh, I see, okay. So you can have at most like two of the same. The fourth test case. Okay, that makes sense. Here's almost twice, and new case has. Oh, okay, so this is just a dumb implementation problem. Let's get NNK. Are you on full battery? Yeah, okay. To NK and also read in all the styles. Passage is less than 100, okay. Three integers. Change them to one indexed. Now, let's get the count of all the different styles. If CI is greater than 2, then we know it's impossible. So we just print no. Let's get the amount of C2, C1. So to 0, C2 is equal to 0. If CI is equal to 2. Plus a C2, the same thing for one. Okay, now we have to distribute C2 and C1. It's pretty simple actually. We just making sure. Wait. Case has more than. Oh, you don't even need to do this. You need to make sure the total count is like less than K. Okay, so N less than equal to 2 times K. Answer is yes, otherwise, no. Okay, sample input. My run configuration. A environment. Is it common? Yeah, it's common. Yes, no, yes, okay. Validation input. run this with all system output file with this. Then output, let's try it here. Validate. And we'll do the same thing, but on the full input. Cool. Now let's upload the output. Forgot where my source files are. Eclipse. No, they're probably not in documents. Is there an Eclipse folder? It's probably this one. No, it's not. Okay, it's this one. Workspace CP. Most of my time is just spending. It's really just doing stupid file stuff. Submit. Okay, let's do B. Maybe I can do B2 as well. I'll see. These things are smaller and do not contain rocks. It's 2-3 friends. We just add a ton, as many trees as possible. I think I can do both at once. $3,000 should be quite doable. It's fine. 10 minutes, yeah, sure. Sure, I'll implement it in 10 minutes. It's from previous. Segment tree? Oh shoot. That's a lot of code. Boom. So wait, I forgot what this problem was about. But it wasn't that nice. Trees and rocks. I'm gonna find all the trees I should put. Then. Okay, it's fine. I'll just do that stupidly. it's an empty space, we can actually check if we should put a tree there. See if we're gonna go two. No, I don't think that's how it works. Oh wait, no, you have to do some. You have to keep removing. You have to need a key or something. So I need to write this in 7 minutes. It's gonna be kind of hard. That's assuming that I have no bugs when I implement it. Okay, I'll create an array dij. Make these global variables and just write a helper function. J is equal to C. There's one J. Or it's empty space. But you can't remove trees though. Shoot, I'm not implementing this in 5 minutes. Okay, let's just reduce down to B1. Oh wait, B1 is really stupid. You don't actually need to do anything. You just print the full thing. If 0 or more to each tree. The stupid edge case when there are no trees and there's one rows or columns, then it's actually possible. If it's this, okay. If C is equal to I equals 1, or M equals 1, and C is greater than 0, then we already know it's impossible. Actually, let's do this first. Impossible. Once you print possible, I just print everything. So now we just print everything, all the trees. Get the validation input. system. Then submit the output. Cool, that worked. I think this should also work. Unless it's a stupid edge case. Great, now I just need to submit this. Very stupid problem. Source code. Forgot how to do this as well. Okay, there's 2 minutes left. I'm not going to solve anything more after this. I think we'll just see what happens. Hopefully I get at least one of these correct so I can qualify to the next round. Yeah, let's just wait for 2 minutes. So I ended up getting both problems, so I will be making it to round one of Meta Hacker Cup. So, yeah, hopefully I'll be able to post these as well. See you guys in the future.